All right, YouTube, doing a little video here of all the Wheelhorse stuff that I've accumulated in the past month. This is the tiller. It took about an 11-hour round trip for last week. Drove to Indiana to get it. Really good shape. Hadn't seen a whole lot of use. A little dirty. And just some of the paint wore off of the edge of the tines. But a really good looking tiller.